signal's flickering. Another anomaly?
Yeah. Are you losing touch with me when I find these?
Yeah, unfortunately. For a few minutes at a time.
Damn. Try to stay with me if you can. I need you to hear these.
On you.
No luck?
No luck. But she did show me how to decrypt your data packets. I just click a button when you've grabbed the data bits.
I got the data. Here it comes.
the dead to answer to. Soma, Eivor, we all need good. Give me a hand over here!
Handed me Grantbridge on a plate, and you dirty churls lost it for me!
You'll die in agony, Bacchanal!
You can't kill me! From your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me.
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us! Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
We should return to camp, before I let go and burn this heap to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew. Crops will return with time, but trust, that will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me, and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's just... it's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye. Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror.
I'd have done the same in your position.
That is calming to hear. Which reminds me. I have this for you. Keep it. Knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it.
Soma Jalskona, my deepest thanks.
And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself. Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grantbridge soon.
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all fought hard, and now Grand British...
Ah, beside her pr- So I've decided...
You want to...
And sail in... a relief.
It seems the wind calls me back to Ranvi. Best tell her the good news. Good day. Gjaelbert.
Yes, indeed.
But not so much.
No, I want the
intro. Good.
Eivor, good day.
Nice to see you.
We are allied.
Well done.
They will. She's a pop.
Glad to have. At one time, the title Jarl referred to a man. Now a Jarl may be a chief, a leader.
The world is bigger now, and broken into...
An interest, Gjaelbert. Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary.
You want me to give a speech?
Right.
My friends, hearken to me, and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed, and seen much on the roads and fields of this New England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The Honorable Ceowulf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. And to the south, Soma Jarlskona and the Danes of Grandabridge have pledged their oath to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of-
You see to yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
Sigurd knows what I have achieved, and he would celebrate it more roundly than I have. But this takes nothing from you, all of you. For I sit among some of the staunchest wills and strongest fighters I have ever known. And so I raise my horn, first to Sigurd. May he return to us soon, and to the Raven Clan. The best of friends and fighters! To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you!
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skull!
Skull!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open. And I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
All you say is nonsense, Dag. Have I done something to raise your ire?
Just as I thought. You're...
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curse! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others, stay here. With me! Does this stir your thirst for battle, Ranvi?
It does!
You're mine!
The numbers are flogging! Press on!
resources in play. No,
the last of them.
The rivers are clear. If more work...
By their colors and markings, I believe they come from Geatland. But with none left alive to spill their secrets, we may never know why.
Here is one! This vermin was crawling to the river, hoping to float away.
Have mercy, friend.
Mercy's earned by the quickness of your tongue. Where do you come from and what is your quarrel with us?
We are settled in East Anglia, newly arrived, and hungry for silver.
You drifted off course. This is Mercia.
As we were ordered.
By whom?
You bore me.
Useless hound!
Your silence earns you no kindness, Geet. So I'll ask you once more. Who sent you?
The wind sent us.
He begs for death, Eivor! Give it to him!
Or send him home with a warning. Let him tell his people what death awaits them, should they sail this way again.
Go, and do not return.
I thank you.
This is not mercy, it is death deferred. Whoever sent you warned them of the slaughter that awaits, should any return.
Oh, what tales I will tell.
Send one of your scouts to follow him. We will find...
To show mercy would endanger us, soil our reputation as cowards. This was the only end possible.
We could have learned something by tracking him. Now we know nothing.
Sigurd would have acted as I did.
That Sigurd is not here to make such a call, but I am. And if you cross me again, he will know about it.
I see you, Eivor. And I know what you are.
Put no stock in what Dag says. His bluster.
Get this cleaned up.
Message has come.
I'm right over there.
Greetings, Eivor. Again, your people.
给回去者最是四.
Keep this. It serves your cause better than it does my pocket.
Ah, good. I hope this one did not give you too much trouble. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this. Thank you. I expect there are yet more to claim.
What?
I have to go.
Then. 给了这个东西呢，他就给了一个新的技能，而且是两个，厉害了，剧毒攻击。
This statue has three large slits. Something may fit here. A knife or a dagger.
Greeting.
I want to.
Go不起.
Those stain and
yes, years, but I.
Be careful out there.
What? What's happening?
Finir?
No, not unless Haft.
I sent myself. I want to speak with Finir, the steward who should be.
You're in luck then, for I.
Which man?
Yep.
Dreams of death.
Oh, what business?
Danes from here attacked my.
That would be Ruid's clan. They killed the last man I put here.
A Dane who cannot keep the Danes in line? Not.
If I knew how, I'd have rid.
You are.
He needs more than a king if he wants to live.
Who is he? What
happened?
They rushed in like wolves, killing and burning as they went.
I built myself a home.
Oh, how nice to have.
Please, or be we Dane or Saxon, we all want.
Till they break the.
Nonsense.
So what are these?
When I am king. When I am your king, I'll set things right.
You will be king when I am a flying troll.
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan. Are you?
I am.
I am not in the habit of killing kings, but I
am Oswald, yes?
So what happened here?
A clan, led by a Dane. They've been sacking farms and am.
Do they know that?
They must.
They are Kate. Lately I've come to
a minor.
Who else if.
Travel with me.
What begs your attention in Elmenham?
Wedding preparations. Elmham is on guard as we ready my marriage to the Dane woman Valdis. She's a cousin of Halfdan's.
Good. A well-matched marriage can forge a strong alliance. So what's the holdup?
The holdup? I don't yet have permission to marry Valdis. Her brothers don't approve of me. Slow down. Something is not quite right here.
Hold! There is smoke ahead.
That's Beatley. The same men who attacked at the walls of Norwich.
Stay here. I'll have a look.
It's enough!
Keep the rat
The last of these pig-faced cowards. Oswald will be relieved to know of this.
Ruiz Clan.
Yes, so if you join.
I'll be happy to join.
Wonderful.
It's worse here than I feared.
Shh. Be kind, yeah? As Christ would command.
Lords, ladies, this is a day of peace and fraternity. I asked you here to Elmenham to offer my thanks and extend my generosity. Finir, our steward, to our guests of honor, Brothir and Brodir, and to my lovely bride-to-be, Valdis.
You get to plow our sister because Halfdan commands it. But you won't drag us into bed with you, you hear?
Brodir,
the last Saxon king we backed wasn't half as mushy as you, and we lost 150 men protecting his maggoty arse.
Brodir!
If you're going to be rude, then I must ask you to leave. This is my home. I won't be insulted here.
Is that why you've come? To back this thane who smells of goat shit and cheap pebbles?
I'm sorry, did you say something?
Do I bore you, Wolfkist?
I'm here to protect my clan. If that means helping your king secure his throne, well, so be it.
You'd be safer crowning the throne. It's made of less wood than, this one.
We'd all be safer if you had the stones to stand up to Ruud's clan. But between the pair of you, I can't see a single nugget.
You watch your tongue, Wolfkist, or you'll find it freed of your face!
So easily wounded by words. Imagine the ruin my axe would inflict on your flaccid ego.
My flaccid what? Please stop this.
You heard me.
That's it.
She called us flaccid.
Stop! All of you! That's enough fun for tonight.
If that's all you've got, it's little wonder East Anglia's in the state it is.
You are weak.
Well, I think I've... Whoa, wait!
This then...
And...
I'll find a...
And Eivor.
Seems Oswald has set out for the day. I should have a word with him.
Ah, good morning. Up bright and early.
You can labor like a thrall, but you're no good with feasts. Not a good start for a king.
No, indeed. I find a solitary comfort in my menial labors.
The brothers shamed you at dinner. It's your duty to answer their insults.
Oh, it was a petty row with henhouse wolves. I'd sooner answer them. I have a wedding to plan and a kingdom to save.
They betrayed your hospitality, Oswald. Where I'm from, that's a grave insult.
Well, well! Here's the mud-soaked Saxon who's been taxing my... Steward Finir. I know I failed to impress at dinner yestereve, but fear not. The Danes will come around.
You stake claim to the throne, you dazed dog with no...
Yelling, Finir, my...
All muling and...
What just...
That's flighting, Oswald.
using rhythm and rhyme to lay a
man. There's no man you can leap.
A glutton you
not bad.
嘲笑他.
He's got the wit of a boar, so when he insults you, make him feel stupid.
When I'm done with you,
but your brain's soaked in mead and your
head's made of wood.
Wood! Head's made of wood!
He's an ugly puss, so when he brags, hit him back with something about his looks.
I hail from the north, where the wind.
But you're foul. You're a blister.
Plague-ridden lesion.
Oh, yes, that's very good. Plague-ridden lesion.
Under all that tough posturing is a sniveling boy.
I've sailed squalls and north,
but the winds that you set
blow between both your knees.
Blow between both your... Oh, you mean farting.
Oswald, my boy.
This was wrong for the three.
Hit him back and make it personal.
When you crawled from the womb, you were...
Well spoken. Before sword clash and blood flow, we...
You have a talent for...
Let's find out, Finn.
You don't mean that.
That's a fight to set...
A fight to the...
Let's talk.
Too late. The challenge has been...
Hold on.
That said, I should not be seen killing a Saxon in the streets of Elmenham.
There's no...
Prepare the square, and we'll meet you there. I hope you... Do not make a...
I have come upon these ancient timbers, tarred for preservation, to mark my sacred symbol and pinpoint the source of their power. As I pray, the Lord sends through me the voice of a holy spirit. It reverberates with the finery of ancient language, and I am made anew. Were these timbers carried by the Nephilim, barriers against invasions from afar? Please, Lord, let this truth shineth upon me as bright as your word doth.
Hey.
There is a force here. Invisible.
Made it. Now tussle with care.
Done.
You still got the touch.
I've been in East.
Must we do this?
Strength and courage.
True strength.
I have never heard of talk.
Wait.
Just do your best.
Help.
We will forge a king out of you yet. Don't hold back. Felt that one.
I'm still here. You want me to fight?
Hard to believe this one will marry Valdis, don't you think?
Whoa. Ah! Whoa, was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going.
I'll battle you. If it's a fight you seek.
You expect the Danes to follow this pork belly?
I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
Come now! Inspire us, King!
I'll do what I need to do.
Uh-oh. You'll never be king at this rate. Is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it!
Come on,
fight!
Fight!
Seek.
站起来
Finish this, Eivor! It pains me to watch! Eivor is the victor.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will...
You fought bravely. Not with great skill. Always push back with everything you have. Because there are...
A seaside
the raiders.
That would be what you brought.
Time to.
Eivor, I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.
Sail out! Strike up a tune.
No one has been willing to take a stand against Ruid's clan before. We're a kingdom of farmers and merchants.
Even farmers and merchants can fight when led by the right person.
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced, Abel.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. God will make certain.
That'll do nicely.
Find some.
There's a crack.
We'll take it. Oh, the first.
This is, I have more than enough.
It's a good take, what.
No battle-dented Dane would ever follow this lump of.
You mean to say you refuse my.
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a fool to turn your back. Refuse this, and your shame will stain the name of your sons.
Stay out of this.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
One of Ruid's men?
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls, looking for an easy way to slip up.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls, by the water's edge.
They'll be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout, we'll-
I'll look around. The rest of you stay here and out of sight. If I find anyone suspicious, I'll-
Ruid scouts will be camped near their boats outside the city walls. One of them will talk. There. Looks like one of Ruid's men.
What?
Wait, wait. What are you doing? I'm just a pig farmer.
You're awfully well armed for a pig farmer.
Stay down, muckworm. I have some friends who would like to speak with you.
Put me down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer. Let me go, Dane.
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It's not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
Did Ruid send you to? Speak now-
Arger swine.
I won't make you any friends here.
A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I killed the bastard.
I'll ask once more. Why-
I came to pay my respects, Lord. To Oswald, the wimp.
I could do that all day, you drooling bloodletter. Only give me a reason.
Lick my dunghole.
Here is the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass?
When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English! Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
He may still be of value to us if he-
Any man who questions your courage and feels no shame, that's your answer.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This-
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis, this man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? You're married already?
I was. We've been apart for 5 summers. I never expected to see him here.
and East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and unity. With I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East
Anglia. Right. I'll start looking
for Ruid will eat your luck.
Find to be a worthy king.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the
It's the only way.
Come, Oswald. And of course, I will see. I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment.
We'll be there, Eivor.
You don't speak for us, steward.
Need I remind you, Wax, what happened to us?
Stay close!